That's the double-decker bus that goes into Veradero. Leaves here probably, it seems like, every hour, if not even every half hour. $5 Cuban peso gets you the whole day to ride on it. Very busy here, normally not this busy. People leaving or people coming? I think they're leaving. I'm not sure. Here's the bar, lobby bar, cafe, where you can get a great cappuccino in the morning. Overlooking the pool. Right beside the lobby. These are the heavy evening shows. It's a great setup. You can be under the stars and watch the show if you prefer. The night show, I think, is called the Rock Show. Cool here. This is where they also have the orientation for the different tribal groups. Come here to get to know where the way around. This is the theater bar, which is only open for theater, of course. And they're all set up already for, it's boogie nights tonight. That all opens up if it's nice and hot outside. Been a little bit on the cooler side. Getting down to first night we're here, I think it was only about 17 Celsius. And that's it from Cuba. Hope you enjoyed the video.